In August, Sundance was struck by lightning. Damage to the electronic devices and mast lights was readily apparent. There were also two small leaks in the starboard hull. By an odd coincidence, I still had insurance on the boat. Because boatyard work is so expensive, the insurance company declared it a total loss. On September 4th, the insurance company had Sundance towed away.
Okay, I guess we're good to go.
All good?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and back it up. If you could just stay right there if, you know, you need to push off the bow
sure.
or anything. But yeah, we should be good
sure.
to go. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Say goodbye, hubby.
With the rudders out of the water, Sundance slewed off course, so the towboat skipper had to go aboard Sundance and lower the rudders. Once the rudders were engaged, Sundance followed nicely behind the towboat.
Sundance.